Welcome, this is Nandini Hirani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Authorities in Iran have ordered the evacuation of more than 70 villages in the southwestern province of Khuzestan as the effect of severe flooding spread further across the country. New emergency alerts have been issued by Iranian authorities as heavy rain on Monday continues to cause extreme and deadly flooding. Floods and torrential rain have affected 23 of Iran's 31 provinces since heavy rain began on 19th March. The northeast of Iran was swamped and March 19 before the west and southwest of the country were inundated on March 25, killing a total 47 people. With the possibility of dams overflowing, preparations were made of accommodating at least 1 lakh people. Electricity and telecommunications had been cut in the affected areas. Roads have been washed away and people were waiting on rooftops to be rescued in some villages. Across 15 provinces, at least 141 rivers have burst their banks and around 400 landslides were reported. The government said that flooding had damaged nearly 12,000 kilometers of roads or 36% of the country's entire network. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Nandini Hirani. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.